Ladies and gentlemen, I have the very great honor and rare privilege this afternoon to conduct the world premiere of this double concerto for guitar and clarinet by Mr. James Emery. This piece was commissioned by Skidmore College and is the very first concerto ever written for a father-daughter team. Hannah Emery, a senior at Skidmore College, who will be graduating in just a few weeks, holds a prestigious Philene Music Scholarship at Skidmore. And as you will hear, she is a virtuoso clarinet player of the highest caliber. James Emery has been in residence here at Skidmore all this past week, working with orchestra students, composition students, and guitar students. His warm personality and superb musicianship have endeared him to all of us. Just the other day, near the end of his guitar masterclass, he and one of our students broke out into a spontaneous and blisteringly fast-paced rendition of a jazz classic, stunning us all with his incredible playing. James is an outstanding composer and an astonishing guitar virtuoso. We are just thrilled to be able to present this world premiere for you today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the twin dueling virtuoso father-daughter team of James and Hannah Emery.
Thank you.